Today on Testing Improvised Weapons, one of these. It definitely seems quite sturdy. You can't really bend it that way. However, I'm not going to test this because when I was just doing some swings around, this came off and swung around and it would hurt. So I'm not really comfortable swinging that with enough force to bonk something and that would just ricochet off and hit me. However, using it like this to keep some distance, that would work.